the brain has about 86 billion neurons or nerve cells. It's kind of like a very compact supercomputer. And one of the things that makes it so powerful is that each one of these cells has about 1,000 connections with other brain cells. So just like a binary computer, the brain has this capacity to either have pluses and minuses, or excitation and inhibition. So the way these brain cells communicate from one another is by releasing and then detecting chemicals called neurotransmitters. So what happens is that an excitatory or inhibitory neurotransmitter is released from the end of one nerve fiber, and then it impacts on another nerve fiber or on a cell body to cause either excitation or inhibition. So this fact, the fact that there are excitatory and inhibitory impulses in the brain, just those two, can be utilized in the treatment of certain neurological disorders, such as epilepsy. So in epilepsy, the idea of anti-epileptic drugs is what they do is that they either decrease excitation or they increase inhibition, and in that way, they are able to suppress seizures.